Close my door too. Close my door.
Hey guys, we got an event going on today. Oh my god.
Miguel, we're like 2 minutes away. Hold on, I'm gonna go close my door. Alright. Event starts in 5 minutes. Alright. Be good. I was trying to play, get my brother in here, but it wouldn't let us join parties. We were lucky enough to get in here. Because, like, it just wouldn't let us join. Like everyone's having that problem right now. So I'm so darn grateful because I've missed every single event from not being able to log in. The only event that I haven't missed because of that is Mello's event. Cause like that one I just like plain missed it. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Look, someone's even got the stormtrooper skin! It's almost time! Oh my god, yes! Imagine people killing this. Whoa. Oh, that's such cool music. I should have stayed in the sky for that one. Oh well. Gotta get some weapons to defend ourselves. Cause who knows what the all these mad lads out here would be like. Alright. I'm not gonna miss this event. Like, I'm straight up going straight there. Like, before it even reaches 2 minutes. I refuse to miss this one. Yeah, but I do gotta get mad, so I should probably start going all mining. Ooh, that's like double door. Wait, XP? Is that a battle pass thing? Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, that's a lot of XP. We finna build an entire sky base. And we got a free glide. Oh! Imperial! Stop that! Okay, I'm sorry if I said Imperial. Like, I honestly don't know much about Star Wars. I started really late in the series, so please don't get mad at me. I mean, I love Star Wars, I just don't know very much about it. I'm like 2 movies behind. That's what I saw was Force Awakens. Yeah, I'm that behind. I hope people really aren't fighting right now. That would be tragic. Oh! Oh, how is turned off? Oh, someone's going down over here. Oh, you can't pull out weapons. I can still build, but I can't pull out weapons. Okay, I'm gonna build a sky base for everyone. Oh, so once you come over here, you can't build. Okay, so you can build outside, though. Okay, so there's a limit.
Hey guys, it's Jeff Keighley. Are you ready for the Star Wars Rise of Skywalker Fortnite event? There has been an unprecedented number of people around the world trying to get in, so we are going to give you 10 more minutes to log into the game. At 2:10 p.m. Eastern, the event is going to begin. And don't worry if for some reason you can't get in. Everyone is going to get the glider. And you can also, of course, watch the event via your favorite streamer. Many people are streaming it as well. So again, 10 minutes away, the exclusive scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker and J.J. Abrams live in Fortnite. We will see you in just a few minutes.
Oh my god! Oh my god! That's so cool! No, no, no! You fool, what are you doing? They said they're giving people 10 more minutes, right? Okay, I'm trying my best. Oh, no, no, who would do such a thing? Who would do such a... This man, I hate this. You know, I'm gonna build my stuff from over here. Okay, so... I can't believe they were able to do something like that. Able to make a live announcement. That's amazing. Fortnite has that kind of power. They literally ruled this world. Wait, so before, once I got over here, I lost all my weapons. So, nope. Okay. I want to build like an area for them to watch too, but... That one guy is just gonna knock it all down. Okay.
even trying to. Oh! Why? How would you do that? That wasn't very cash money of you, friend. Okay, but oh my god, you suck, dude. Don't wait, that's not him, is it? Like, I keep building. At least he's not knocking this one down. Oh no, that's because it's him down there. No! No, no, don't do it. Please, 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 please. No, 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 no. Should be about time for the event to start, right? Let me look at my phone. It's been about 10 minutes. And I don't want to risk missing this. Yeah, no, okay. Other streamers are going through the same thing. Wait, no. We must T-pose. Join me. Wow. That was not very nice of somebody. Ugh, my god, these people. Just the amount. Oh no, and amount of mats. Just this guy. How is he editing my stuff? I hate whoever's like full on hatred. Hate whoever's doing this. Like, we're trying to enjoy the event, and then there's just these people. Like, these people just ruined the event for others. Kind of suck. I'm just gonna build, and then they're gonna probably, everyone's gonna come join me again. Oh, look, this man built from over there. Big brain. I'm trying not to go too far, just in case they get started suddenly. So I'm trying to, like, stay within perimeters. So that once this is done... Look, yeah, mining too. Mining buddies. I'm mining. For diamonds. Diamonds of trees. know, I got time. Let's risk it.
Yay!
Alright. He didn't even find the boat. I mean, the house. Yo, is that another... Why are there so many XP tokens around here? 2-in-1 game. I don't know if that's rare or what, but... Gee, that's a lot of experience, though. What's my... 754. That should be enough, but I don't want to risk having to come back out here when there's no mats. So I'm just gonna, let's just max that out and then get some stone along the way. Better safe than sorry, because I don't need people like them ruining this for everyone else, because I'm trying to make this better for everyone else. I'm not trying to ruin it for others, I'm trying to make this better. Oh, if that was a llama, that would have been so helpful. Imagine finding a llama in a live event. It's like golden. Okay, max out on wood, so we just gotta find anything else besides that. Aha, stone. Two stones. Aha, three stones! Works very fine. Very fine with me. Oh, no, no, I am not missing this. Whoa, whoa!
Hello everyone in Fortnite, I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca4Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of a weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on them letting him fall from the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an exciting star. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for... I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene. And JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're going to keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right. Well, I hope JJ's actually, he's going to be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest emote we can if we want to bring J.J. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what we have. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Oh, you look sick.
At one time.
You've been working it. Your legs look amazing, JJ.
I come to Fortnite, you know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat. Just and we can tell. You can tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola. And bonjour.
Oh, wow.
Bonjour. And konnichiwa.
Oh, my goodness.
Ciao.
And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not...
Oh, sorry. He's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
It's amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Say, never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world.
Yeah.
Anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the Stormtrooper. Yeah. What is your identity?
FN-143.
FN-143?
Yeah. Command code.
They're four digits.
Yeah. The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like
that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay.
Yes, I get it. All right.
That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my moves.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want to, JJ. No one wants to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of
Fortnite. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
The only thing is about FN-143. I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
I had this big soliloquy that I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I could do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top? Or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around
commando.
The world.
Go,
of course,
go,
the film
go.
Comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you sort of, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible.
This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises.
I
think it's pretty moving too. So hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, Ben, you're seeing.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's gonna show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So
do it.
You see those pads? pads that are in front of the stage here, well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can you see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. Doesn't seem like FN...
Well, in the comments, you can... Oh, look what we got.
Jedi Mind Trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I'm in this scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene. Watch out for me in the scene.
Your scene.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
Yo, oh my god, this is amazing! Like, and they're all just sitting up there in the front, if you can see that. They're all just sitting up there.
Drop your weapons!
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
It's good. It's real good. Yeah!
Oh!
I was unbelievable. Oh boy. I was in that scene. I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks said, Demise, we see Lupo. All you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I got to warm up. Here we go.
I got the wiggle.
You got the moves.
I got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle.
There I go.
I said, okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks so much.
In the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Head out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite.
Running.
All right, off you go.
Oh, man, you got the right.
Before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. Now, tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might though.
Purple.
Yeah, what, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Look at his bed. Yes. He's
all right,
red.
Well, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
What's
going on? I've got a really bad feeling about it.
What is that?
The work of generations is complete.
Whoa!
The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
We all got lightsabers, oh my god! Is there gonna be a lightsaber mode? Please tell me. There's gotta be some kind of lightsaber mode. Oh my god! Yo, Fortnite really got it though. The best update ever. Wait, why does she have a red lightsaber? I guess she wasn't good from the beginning. Wait, oh wait, she's not like a real blade. Oh my god! This is amazing! Yo, this is turning into a full-on movie. Whoa, what? Yo! This is the best weapon. One hit. Oh, no, it doesn't. Can't block it halfway. And I like how they block you off from anywhere else and you can't grab a gun. I have yet to learn the way from the lightsaber, young Padawan. No, we cannot let
I'm honestly gonna stay toe to man. Oh, that was such a great event. Even though most of that time was waiting, it was just so good. I'm gonna have to go back in the replay and just I got goosebumps. It was just that good. Please let me have that lightsaber. I want that lightsaber. Please. Please give me a lightsaber pickaxe. Please, I'm begging you. I know I got the I got this glider over here. Come on, just let me come on. The lightsaber was so much fun. They better put in a mode for this. Because they had a crossover and they didn't even put no mode in for it. Is that really it? Is that... Oh! Star Wars! This is baffling. Can't see it though. A whisper. And no. Oh, okay, I thought I equipped it. I was like, no. Yo, okay, what's in the item shop? Traitor. Wait, there's a pickaxe, right? Yes, the riot control. Wait, so everything reset? Am I gonna have to like restart the game real quick? I'm gonna get into a game real quick, then I'm gonna like leave. Yo, that's a trip right there. Freaking going into hyperspeed! Going hyperspeed! Oh. I know people are inside the ship, but like, how do their bodies handle this? Dude, even on like the little platforms down here, they're glowing. The mirroring, get off. I know like this is a stretch, but what if they put like lightsabers only? I highly doubt they will, but like I hope they put that as a mode, because Jesus, that was amazing. Wait, battle pass. How much longer do I gotta go? 1, 2, 3. I could actually get the traitor emote. I could if I really wanted to. But I want to get that pickaxe. The Riot Battalion. Cause, oh my god, that thing looks, Wait, what's the map looking like now? Is it back to normal, or is it still Star Wars-y? Whoa, wait. Why does this look kind of foggy? Wait, now what you do? I think you literally hacked into the game. They increased the. Nah, Star Wars is just still the same. Wait! You guys see that smoke, right? Yo, that's where it crashed! Yo, that's where it crashed! And the
crashed in multiple places throughout the entire map. Forget the Starwars area. I'm going to this. I'll get you later, XP coin. Actually, no, I'm gonna get you now. New landmark, the fighter crash site. Whoa. Let's get some wood, build up, and then let's head over there. We'll die like twice to go check out the other smoke areas. Let's go check that out real quick. It's all the same. This is a similar piece, right? That was some disrespect right there. Yes, okay, good. Now I can actually go check out the rest of them. Actually, no, I can't. Wait, yes I can. Wait, no, I already went to that one. There you are. You're on top of the mountain. Okay. I got you. Okay, I got you. Like, we're checking these places out. And then once I get my data, I guess I'll actually play. But for now, we're gonna check all this stuff out. And then one landed all the way at Steamy. So, like, right after this, I'm gonna have to go straight for that. Because who knows how much damage that's gonna be doing. I don't know. I honestly don't even know if I'm gonna be able to make that. I think this kind of circle is a 2-tick effect right here. One more. Oh, medkit, that helps significantly. Yo, this water be looking cool though. There. Smoke's coming from like on this mountain. Look at this. Amazing. Yeah, now I gotta get like a good view of where the next one is before I just go leaving. Where's the smoke coming from? Cause I can't. Right now I can't see it. Alright, I'm gonna have to pick yes. Alright, wait, I see black smoke! Let's go! I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, I see the smoke. There's just XP coins everywhere, ain't there? this spell coming from? Okay, I'm gonna heal while I look. I don't see it. Yoink, okay. I could have died there. Let me grab this. Okay. Go for that SMG. Got it. Alright. So the smoke came from somewhere over here. Like. Wait, I see it. Yep, 2 tick. Okay, this is gonna be kinda hard to do. We got it though. Alright, let's go. Oh, I didn't even heal. Oh! What was this a thing? Yo, this helps a lot. And more band-aids. They want me to stay alive. Thank you, game. And I almost fell. That would have been very tragic. Alright. Smoke. I saw smoke coming from somewhere over here. I feel like I still see it. Ah, there it is. Yes. I knew it. I knew it was somewhere out here. We gotta do. We must do something. I have not used this emote in forever, so I have no idea where it is. I gotta hurry up and find it. No. I salute you, fallen soldiers. Now let's go join the fight and watch my aim be bad. So I found all of the ships, all of the crash sites. I found all of them. Because now all that's left is just finish game art. It's all gonna be for naught. Yo, XP point. Why is there so many? Wait, how did you get a lightsaber? How to get lightsabers? Yo, did you get them in supply drops? I'm getting this one. Maybe I might not, but... Yeah, I'm not shooting my gun. I've got enough ammo. So, how did this... I knew there were lightsabers, but I didn't think, like, for real. Dang it. Nothing important. Oh, I'll take this any day. So how the heck? How did you guys find lightsabers? Like, are they just like just randomly in chests? Like what? It seems like almost everyone has one. How do you get one? I want one! How do you get one? Oh, okay. We got one. Oh, we got one right here. Perfect. Let's question is, can I get it? Lightsabers.
or randomly die. Chest, is my guess. Because there's no way this many people got some. So opening supply drop. Wait, what? Boy! Boy! There's nowhere for me to go to grab one, so I can't know for sure where they come from. Like, how do these people... I'm going to get those ones all the way out there. Ah, come on. Chill. I'm not even attacking you. One of them has a lightsaber. Come on, hurry up. I swear to God. Come on! Like, everyone else has a darn lightsaber, and I'm like the only guy who has that one, basically. And I'm struggling for content. I'm starting to think that these things don't even have any. You know what, haha, you killed me, but guess what, I got scars. Wait. Another chance? Dang it, no, he's gonna get it. Please. I'm not getting the lightsaber this game. I'm not even getting it at all. Oh, there's another one. What is it? 5 tick. Or. I just need one darn chest. Just one chest, please. What was that? Okay. Lagging. Everyone has one. Kylo Ren's lightsaber method. Let's just go back to the lobby. So we can go check out this one last place and then we're done. Wow, cool dinner. Well, yeah, how do I get a lightsaber game? What does it mean, raise my banner? I was at the crash site. I guess that's about for another time. Well, that's it. That's all for now. So we can figure out. We finally get a lightsaber. That's all we're doing. See ya.